Seems like things didn't go so well down here either. Looks like they were still designing parts of Union in here.
boy!
Emergency lockdown procedures are currently in effect. Lockdown can be disengaged by tuning to the frequency on your communicator.
Might as well give it a try.
Emergency lockdown deactivated. Please wait for system reboot of each annex. Stand by. Recreation area emergency lockdown disengaged. Please wait while system reboots. Research wing emergency lockdown disengaged. Please wait while system reboots.
That's it. Need to conserve ammo.
System reboot complete. Emergency lockdown fully disengaged.
Jesus, the smell. Thank you. So this is the dreaded gas leak, huh? Thanks, O'Neill. I'd never make it through without this thing.
It's like a maze in here. Flammable. Damn. That means I can't rely on my firearms. Electric lock. Damn. Well, gotta follow the trail. electric lock. Damn. Well, gotta follow the trail. Hopefully that did something.
Thank God. That mask smelled terrible.
understand. The collapse caused the gas leak to act.
Hello? Can you hear me?
Here it is. My way back into Union. This must be City Hall. Gotta stop this guy and save Lily. is that? Not sure I'm ready for this. I can't turn back now.
Another beautiful day.
What the hell is this?
It's a chance to test your skills. Step right up and try your luck, detective.
This is insane.
You'd be insane to pass this up. Steady your hand and put your shooting skills to work. No need to worry about ammunition in here. That's perfect. Don't worry, Detective. This won't hurt a bit.
Thank you.
This plague, the infect only the... It seems you're so be...
Just you wait, asshole.
Ah!
Who's there? It's okay. Harrison, right? I'm not one of them. Don't worry. I'm looking for
the statement. You without it, done it.
His power. You mean?
Take this. Use it to turn on the emitter.
Another team member down. Wish I could have gotten more info. Don't worry, Lily. I'm still gonna find you. That's his M.O. He's somewhere in here. What's this about? What's this? This camera's so old. Must mean something. Nothing. What am I missing? Same dress. Thank you. I remember this. Still a cold case. Appreciate the art. Fine. As long as it gets me closer to you, I'll play your game. Ticking. The pendulum stopped. Lily, this guy's playing with me.
So, it is my work, after all. Death preserved on silver nitrate. Like a fly, in amber. Beautiful.
Another one. But what's he after? these things. This has to be the emitter.
Authorization required. Please connect an authorized terminal.
Terminal? Must mean this communicator.
Restart sequence initiated.
You've been searching for me for so long.
So I have come.
But wait, it's not me you seek, is it?
Meet my beautiful Obscura.
Restart sequence.
You gotta be kidding me.
Sequence will complete in 90 seconds.
That thing is stopping the emitter from activating.
Thank you.
just have to hold it off until the emitter starts.
80 seconds.
Saved my own ass. But what am I supposed to do now? If he's gone, he didn't leave Lily here. Where did he take her? Should give Kibben an update about this. Shit. Maybe I'll get a signal outside. can't believe these bastards used Lily like some kind of science experiment. And then they have the nerve to send me in to clean up their mess? It's like some kind of sick joke. Thanks. Gotta figure out where he took her. Think I might have just figured it out. Not doing a very good job of hiding. It's almost as if he's taunting me. Well, if it's a fight he wants, he's gonna get it. I just have to find my way there. O'Neill, it's me.
Thank you.
This must be the passage O'Neill was talking about.
Dad?
Lily? Oh, this place is messing with my mind.
Thank you.
This stuff.
Stop and listen to yourself, Myra. A secret society abducted Lily and staged her death? Do you realize how crazy that sounds?
But it's true! Why can't you understand that?
I know it's hard to accept, Myra. But she's gone. Our little girl is gone.
But I have proof! Look!
Myra, you're obsessed. You need rest. Once you get past this, you'll learn to accept...
No! I'll never accept it. If you won't help me, I'll find out the truth on my own.
You were right all along. Size of that thing. Maybe I can sneak past it. I gotta get the hell out of here. This place was supposed to be fucking stable. Looks like someone's enjoying the show. Someone's been watching.
So they're sending independent. That means
I have, but the only one.
Liam is
the big, and I think he's running.
That means my we docked, but in this a psycho. This
you're
psychopaths, but they don't. Can you think?
Yeah.
Then maybe the best way to destroying some.
I'll keep that in mind. He's hold himself.
Right. Let's pair communicators so that we can stay in touch. I'll review. I still feel regardless. Feel free to help.
So just
sorry to. I thought it was it, but over it wasn't.
Why would
I know it's not Lilius?
Yeah.
Don't worry.
If Moby...
I don't know. And we've been...
Yeah.
Unfortunate psychopath, aware of the fact that he's off.
Great.
I feel...
You said...
I said, in that case... But even something...
What do you...
The creature... The total break... It's just...
He mentioned...
I couldn't...
What?
There's only... But I need...
By the way,
Not looking so good. Let me help you.
Pick up, Kidman.